transition, gets momentum back, and has stretched the lead out to 10-3. And again, Lambert, he loses this faceoff. Coach Bresci sending Jack Lambert out there for the last couple faceoffs after Kelly had struggled a bit. Furman shot. Oh!